we're gonna be doing a first test drive of the Ruckus today. So yeah, using just a setup of the